Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to Nasra Public School eConnect system. I welcome you all to class 3, subject computer, topic paint with Viz. Students learning outcomes. By the end of the session, students will be able to explain the function of different tools of paint program. Use the tools like select, copy, cut, paste, delete, and flip a picture. Now let's move to the practical number 2. Before which we have some instructions for you. In this practical, you have to draw a picture of ship, use the copy and paste options, fill colors in the ship, and in the last, you have to save it. So, now let's start with the practical. As you all know, the screen in front of you is the screen of paint program. Today, we'll make a ship on this program. For making a ship, we'll select the line tool and make two parallel lines. As you can see on your screen, we are done with the first line and making the second line. Now, we'll connect these both lines through the line tool. Now, we are done with we'll add for the design a pole with the help of rectangular tool. And for further decoration, we'll select the right rectangle tool for making a flag. As you all know, every ship has some windows. So we'll make a window with the circle tool. And for avoiding the work long, we will use select, copy and paste tool. As you can see, I have clicked on selected the window with the help of dotted tool. Now I will click on copy and then paste. As you see, the pasted picture appeared, and now I have click and drag it to the place I want. And now for the sea, I will again use line and draw a straight line. And I'll do same at the another side. Now we will paint our ship. So I have chosen a dark pink color for the ship, brown color for the pole, red color for the flag, and light blue color for our windows. And now let's paint the water with a dark blue color. Oh no, what happened? Yes, so we have left a space in a line somewhere. So that due to which we had color on the whole picture. So now here is the problem we can see because of which the color exceeded. So I'll take line and complete the line so that our color do not get out. Again. So now we'll choose the color bucket and color and then paint our sea. For some addition, we will select a circle tool and make a sun. And of which color sun is? Very good, yellow. So I'll paint it yellow. So now you can see we are done with the making of ship. Now we'll learn how to save it. So as you can see, I am done with the making of ship on this screen. And now I'll show you how to save it. You can see a small chip box on the upper left corner of your screen on which it's written save. We'll click it. We'll select the area we want to save our document. We'll change our file name and we will write ship-a-ship- with your name and class. And we'll click on save. It may show some problem. So it is nothing to worry. We'll click on OK. We'll again select the place we want to save it and we'll click save. So now after closing the document, you will see your document will appear on your desktop screen. I hope you have learned and understood it well. Now what's your home task? Do practice of making of ship. Use the options of copy and paste, color it, and make a video of yours while working and upload it. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed.